doing right. I got home feeling too.
Here it is, folks. April 7th. We're hunting here in southern Kansas. We come out last night and a lot of birds roosted over here, well, behind the camera there. And we come out here this morning, set the blind up, and a lot of gobbling this morning, but they hit the ground and of course had to go the other way with the hens. It took them to here about 9 o'clock to come back in. And man, when he saw that decoy out there, he really went running at it. I guess he kind of caught me drawing there in the blind, but shot him right there behind me at like 9 steps with the bullhead. It's good stuff. We better get back at it. There's still some more over here.